Hello, thank you for joining me. Today we are working on spindle boxes. With spindle boxes, we are going to explore the numbers all the way through 9, starting with 0. 0 is a very special number. 0 gets nothing. It's always nothing. 0 gets nothing. Nothing. We have our box of spindles. If you don't have spindles, you can use almost anything else. You can go outside to your yard and get sticks and twigs. You can use flowers. Lots of different things that you can use to count. Always remember, 0 gets nothing. Now we have 1. 1. 1. 0 gets nothing. 1 and 2. 2. 1. 2. 2. Zero, 1, 2, 3. 3. 1, 2, 3. 3. Zero gets nothing. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5. 0 gets nothing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. 0 gets nothing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. 9. 0 gets nothing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And my box of spindles are empty. I counted my spindles from 1 to 9. putting my spindles back in my box, all in a straight line, so that my work is ready for the next time. Zero is empty because zero gets nothing. These are the spindle boxes.